can die of schistosomiasis. And go to Mindanao. Go to areas like Agusan del Sur, Davao del Norte. Go to areas like Bukidnon. And just mention the term Sisto, S-I-S-T-O. And people will say, oh, that was the cause of death of somebody I know. It could have been somebody's mother, father, uncle, friend, best friend. It's not going to be difficult for you to find someone who knows somebody who had died of this dreaded disease. Nobody should be dying of schisto. It's treatable. It can be diagnosed. It can be treated.
Restore the former council, Schisto Control Council, which they have abolished because they played a very important role in coordination. Schistosomiasis is a multifaceted problem and DOH alone cannot address them. That must be addressed by other sectors, public sectors.
It's only the integrated approach that will work. It has been shown, it has been demonstrated in China, and they have eliminated schistosomiasis and many of the endemic provinces. I think health education, maybe sanitation, mass treatment, and a vaccine will probably be sustainable.
Health education muna. You should emphasize that if there are 100 patients suffering from schisto, 62% will be asymptomatic. They can live in harmony with their parasite, but they are contributing also to the transmission because they are passing out eggs. If we want to eradicate more health education, we'll have to be carried out.
If you provide toilets and make sure that these toilets are being utilized, then you prevent contamination of the environment. Water and sanitation would not only solve schistosomiasis, but so many other parasitic infections and microbial infections for that matter.
Ito yung schistosomiasis control component. Ano yung mga components niya? Ano yung i-implement ng DOH? Ano yung implement ng NIA? Kasi katulad na yung infrastructure, ginagawa ng NIA yon. Para bang hinatinan ninyo, ito yung gawin namin. Maganda yung pagtulungan natin. Ganyan.
The zoonotic component of the schisto problem was already prevalent. Even though if you treat the human being, you're not going to treat the zoonotic component. So the cycle of transmission is still there because we are not treating the zoonotic component. So dapat sabay, you treat the human component and also the zoonotic component.
Worms actually speak of continuing poverty. Continuing lack of health and productivity. I want a healthy and productive Philippines. If worms happen to be a major underlying reason why people, especially children, lack health and productivity, I would go for it. I would advocate for a worm-free Philippines. I would actually even say National Deworming Day. People still die of schisto. And maybe because the diagnosis comes late and the treatment comes late. Okay, so we need to do a better job with trying to save people from morbidity so that they don't die. But we have to start early. As early as childhood, they have schisto already. We can already save these young children from dying.